Hi, you're on the Maker Side channel, and today we're gonna tear down and try to repair the BMW Top Hi-Fi DSP Amplifier Logic 7. The DSP means Digital Signal Processor that modifies the original audio signal to improve music perception inside vehicle and gives feeling like in a concert hall. This one was soaked in water in luggage compartment. First, removed 3 screws on the case, then pulled out all clips on both sides. The top cover can be removed. I use flat screwdriver to do this. The Logic 7 schematics are divided in 2 parts, the power amplifying board and the signal processor board, where you see moisture, signs and dirt. Unscrewed coolant system and unplugged coolers connectors. Then removed all screws which hold PCBs on housing. I opened cover and pulled out fiber optic lines. The corner where the DSP and the flash memory chips are placed was most damaged by water. Then I unsoldered the DSP chip, the process is not shown, and figured out that one of connections was totally destroyed. According to schematics, the pads marked red should be connected together on the PSB either on the chip. So I decided to connect pads directly on processor with thin wire and lead-free solder because it has high melting temperature compared to regular leaded solder. Then the chip was reballed and soldered back to its place. All wires were checked with tester and found no issue. I assembled amplifier in the reverse order. We checked Logic 7 amp connected to car's wire and it doesn't work. Repair was failed and I give another attempt. The main idea of this video is do not try this at home if you got no instruments, tools, knowledge and experience in doing this. Thank you. See you later.